then the witch flew away and died. The end.
Why, hello, Jacob. Happy Halloween. I see we're dressed up like a little pirate this morning.
That's right. Now all you fucking butt fuckers better clean my deck.
Jacob, go to the principal's office.
What the fuck for, you fucking bitch?
You do not talk like that in school.
I'm a fucking pirate.
Go to the principal.
Shit.
Good morning, Brian. Happy Halloween, partner. What brings you to town?
Well, I've been out on the range for a fortnight, and I thought I would stop into town to buy some pussy and feed my horse.
Brian, we do not use that kind of language.
I'm a goddamn cowboy, and I'll talk any fucking way I please. Now, you better watch out before I fuck you up your fat fucking ass.
Go to the principal's office, Brian.
Suck my dick.
Are you drinking? Go, now.
I'm a fucking cowboy.
Go.
Shit.
Hello, Taylor. Now, before you say anything, I want you to know that just because it's Halloween does not mean that you're allowed to curse or swear, no matter what your costume is.
Okay.
Now, that's a very nice outfit you have on.
Thanks.
Taylor, go to the principal!
What? I'm a clown!